Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I'm going to do a bloom blowout on this large canvas. It's 12 by 12 or 18 by 18. I'm not exactly sure. It's 12. I was right. So I've got my glidden essentials I'm going to pour down. I hope it works okay today. It's thickened up a little. I'm going to have to torch it as it looks like there's a lot of air bubbles. I thought I saw something in here. Yep. Harder to get them out of the house paint for some reason. Okay. I'm going to blow it out with my hair dryer this time. Big hair dryer. I'm not sure which one I want to use. Might try this. I'm not sure. Or this, like this. I'll try that. Okay, so I've got some, this is Yellow Green by Amsterdam. Oh, where's the lid for that one? With a bit of, it's got a bit of decor. No, just Yellow Green, that's right. Got some turquoise blue. I think I'm gonna torch each time. This is Americana Decor Phthalo Blue, Phthalo Turquoise Premium. It's a nice color. I'm not going to put a ton of this one. That one thickened up on me a bit. Okay, so then I have it's a pigment and it's called Gray Lavender. It's Perlex pigment. This one is Golden Teal and Decor Peacock Pearl. Some gold. This is Amsterdam deep gold and some DecoArt 24 karat gold put in there. I'm going to use some Payne's Gray. Cell activator. I have to get a little torch. Wish me luck. It's Amsterdam Payne's Gray. Okay, here we go. It's on cool. A little bit too hard here, a lot of the weight. This is beautiful. Always the first side comes out so beautiful. That little purple in there is very nice. So you picture something how you think it might come out, and it always comes out a little different. Okay, so I don't often do big blooms like this. That middle come back. I think I might just do the edges. Probably come off, but something in there. I think it's all moving now. There's something in here. All right, let's do this. Let's spin her out. To this side, so I'm gonna get closer to the edge. It's gorgeous. Look at those peacock cells. I feel like it needs a little bit more. Much came off there. Well, let's see what we got here. That middle is still moving. Love the middle. Just wish there wasn't as much of this, but it is what it is. There's something here too. Oh dear, it's a big one. I think it's out of my jar. One more spin. There, I think it's pretty good now. See if it's moving at all. Let's see what this is doing. I don't think it's going to move anymore. It's that middle. Alright, I think it's done. There, what do you think? Hold it up a little closer. You can see all those pretty cells. I love this area right here. It's gorgeous. Great. Thanks for watching. Have a good day and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't done that already and hit that bell. You'll be notified when I do a new video. Keeps me going. So I can keep bringing you videos. I'll put the dried result at the end. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hi, everybody. I came to see my dried 12 by 12 canvas, and it dried awesome. Didn't move in the middle. I love it. So nice varnisher. Hanging on the wall. It's got a little bit of a shine to it. Every part is different. It's so cool. Thanks for watching and have a good day.